We'll take a look at the scene from the ramp of northbound I-95 to exit 59. As you can see, it's blocked. A tractor trailer flipped and spilled salt all over the road. The MDTA tweeted this picture just before 1 p.m. Crews right now are working to clean up the mess before reopening the exit. Katie Johnston for WJZ.com.